This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is.
Come on, girl.
Really?
Watch out.
Really.
Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Clearly, you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you? Hold up a second.
Come on, we gotta stick together.
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Easy. Look where you're going. Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feather's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us. What are you doing? What were you jawing about before? Look out, Arthur.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus' old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
How you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot out.
Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place. You've got binoculars. Don't you?
Anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning when I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. While you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go.
Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Get on, dear boy. Everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
Yes, wait. Less problems the better right now. Just need to get this back to Seamus in one piece, and it's a good night's work. You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
Get back up the damn rope!
This was easier than running a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
Why aren't we on the damn road?
It wasn't the first...
Who's driving who here?
Seamus was telling me how he also makes these little trinkets for people from animal claws, teeth, and such like. Good luck charms.
What, like a rabbit's foot?
I suppose, but he was claiming they really do work.
Don't they all?
Oh,
Ye of little faith.
Damn it, we're stuck. Can you do something? What are you doing? Let's go. Get us out of here. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Shit, the wagon's stuck. Get on and let's head back. Just waiting on you, Arthur.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Don't be riding that in here.
Just calm down. Hey, Arthur.
Looks real heavy in Blackwater, Dutch. Posters of you and Hosea everywhere, Trelawney said.
All the more reason to stay well away for now.
Better keep on lying down. Did any of you boys ever made it to Australia yet? Bill, you
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
I always wanted to see one of them kangaroos. Giant boxing rats who keep their babies in their pockets. Oh, God. What kind of lunatic thought that up?
That's an interesting way of seeing things.
Maybe we'll head over there one of these days, huh? Yeah. Start a new life as kangaroo farmers.
Well, there's a dream we ain't had yet.
Hi, Arthur. Come here a minute.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because you do what you say. Please?
Okay. I'll take him in the morning.
Thank you.
Are snow, huh?
Yes. I take mud over snow any day. I don't much like either.
Right, here's the thing. I found a place. Watson's cabin. If you can find it, because apparently there's a crazy woman in the outlaws that live there, but there's money.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. You're right. It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Hosea made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. All right, hold on tight.
So, where are we going?
Just down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
You feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Though your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. Been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
Well, I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
Well, we'll see. A fish to catch first. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
Where's your pole, Uncle Arthur? Waiting for something?
First, we need some bait.
Are you okay there? Arthur?
I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder,
and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
Like that?
That's it, good. All we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
Ah, too slow there.
Uncle Arthur!
Now let's try again.
Bite, Uncle Arthur?
Whoop, think I got one.
Is it a big one?
You see him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in. Now, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling them in, nice and steady.
This is a great fishing spot.
Don't jinx it, kid. You okay there?
I think so. This is hard. Why am I not catching any?
Just be patient.
My arms are tired.
You're all right. You know, this reminds me. I taught another boy to fish once, a long time ago.
You mean Lenny?
No. No, this was long before I met Lenny. Long before you was even born. Thank you.